Director General of the Border Security Force, Nitin Agarwal, visited the Meghalaya Frontier BSF on September 19th and 20th to review the current security scenario and operational preparedness on Indo-Bangladesh border. During his visit, the DG was briefed about the challenges along the international border and measures taken to counter them. The BSF top official also inaugurated the Officers Institute at BSF Frontier Headquarters in Umpling. And a quick